meet our first contestant. He's an unemployed rocket mechanic who claims to have saved two galaxies, but most people know him as Secret Agent Clank's bumbling chauffeur. He hopes that disguising himself as a Tyranoid will make him more attractive to the ladies.
Hey,
give a warm welcome to Ratchet! Ratchet will attempt to be the first contestant ever to survive the Death Horse. Contestant number one, are you ready?
Bring it on.
Whoa. We were just welded in nothing for a second there. Wow, that was way off. Good going, me. Oh well. Agents of Doom. Oh my god, I love those things, actually. Let's try it from here. Yep. Haha.
Entertainment, folks.
To strafe, hold down L2 or R2 while running.
Yeah, I know how to do that, unlike some players.
This little guy can really move. Oh, man. This job is too
titanium bolt there, you can't get it in this particular challenge. Don't remember which one you can get it on, but so long as if you see platforms over here on the sides of this, then you should be able to get to it. Yay. And apparently I got a skill point. Oh, I know what it was for. Getting through the gauntlet without taking a hit.
Down and dirty for a lowdown showdown.
Let's see. Whoa, okay.
36. Get ready to try your luck in the
How about that, folks?
I don't believe it, folks. He survived the death course. And here to give you your prize, the lovely Miss Courtney Gears.
I wonder what pop star they would be ripping off if they were, if this game were to come out like this year.
Do not be alarmed, Sasha. That is Ratchet.
Oh, I see you won the Terror Guys. It's very convincing. Anyway, there's something I think the two of you need to see.
Work personal log entry 101301. After I personally vanquished the protopet menace and revamped the Megacorp testing facility, I decided to focus my efforts on protecting the endangered creatures of the Florana jungle. But when news arrived that Dr. Nefarious had again risen to power, I knew where my true destiny lay. The training necessary to get back into tip-top shape has been exhausting. And my mind overflows with brilliant concepts. I still yearn for the bittersweet stench of my simian companions. The time has come to resume my duties as the greatest hero the galaxy has ever known. Captain Quark!
You're not gonna believe this. But the president put Quark in charge of the fight against Nefarious. Our new commander just called his first team meeting. You better get back to the Phoenix right away.
I agree. This does not sound good.
All right, well, we can do more arena challenges now, but I'm actually going to cut to... Actually, no, let's go ahead and do this first.
Now it's time to get down.
And that's one down. Boom. Dang, almost got that upgraded too, but anyways, I'm gonna be actually switching over to my grind file so that I can show you the first championship bout, so I'll cut to when I get there. Alright, I'm back everyone, and I have the infector for some reason. Anyways, let's go back in, and where's the championship bout? Here we go. And yeah, I don't know how much bolts you get for this the first time, but it's a pretty good amount, especially for the beginning of the game, so I have every weapon available at this point here, which is a pretty good thing. Let's go ahead and set these things up. And a lot of my weapons are pretty high level now, which is honestly something I didn't anticipate, but, you know. Save that for when I'm like running low on ammo. No. Oh yeah, when you upgrade this thing, it changes colors. Pretty neat. Alright, now we're timed, and it's kind of a dick move, because when time the challenge all over again. So yeah, the reason I want to show these is because they give you a pretty good idea of what all the arena challenges are like, so it's like, it's not like you're missing too much for me not playing all of them on camera. I'm almost at 50 health. It's ridiculous, actually. And this thing is the reason why I use Inferno mode. No, not right now.
Get ready to switch challenge modes.
Yep, so I want this now, please. Thank you. No, I don't want to get it on, Mr. Announcer Person. I love this weapon. Ow. Okay.
Never in C number 326. Get ready to try your luck in the room.
Oh, these things are so good. Also, N60 Storm. That is an amazing name. And pathetic. Alright, so House Championship belt. It's yeah. How long have I been recording? Almost an hour and a half. I can do some more. Let's go back to the Phoenix. Oh, you know what? I forgot to do something. Whatever, I don't care.
Gentlemen, oh, and Helga, welcome to the Q-Force. You have been assembled here because each of you is an expert in your particular field. From Al's mastery of electronics to Skid's nerves of steel, to Helga's sensual powers of seduction. Each of you has shown that you are worthy to wear the Q. Years ago, I single-handedly defeated Dr. Nefarious, but like a rash on the galaxy's backside, he has flared up again. Our first mission will be to infiltrate the Doctor's top-secret base on planet Aquatos. Impossible, you say? Perhaps for a lesser strategist. Behold, my brilliant plan!
First, Ratchet and Clank will descend to the sea floor and wade through a series of tunnels flooded with waist-high raw sewage.
What?
Please hold your questions until the end of the presentation. After infiltrating the base, our agents will split up. Clank will enter the base's ventilation system, where he will locate and deploy this banana-guided autonomous monkey device, or the GAMD. Meanwhile, Ratchet will use his extensive knowledge of the Tyrannoid language and customs to win the trust of the bloodthirsty alien guards. Finally, our agents will make their way to Nefarious's personal office, steal everything that isn't nailed down, and exfiltrate the base completely undetected.
That's crazy!
But it just might work.
Oh my god, okay. Need to show off a skill point here before
Excuse me,
I move
Captain
on.
Quark?
Spit it out!
Are we there yet?
I don't think so.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. They have some pretty funny dialogue. You can kind of tell they're randomized. It's still pretty funny.
Trooper, call up the archives on Dr.
Come on, hold still. I hate this monkey.
Helga, shower inbound. Redirect power to 4 deflector screens.
Come on. I'm having zero luck here. Really? There we go. I get one bolt for it.
Mr. Robot Dude.
Hi, sir.
Get me a crayon. It's time to play Connect the Dots.
Roger.
Hmm.
Come on.
Al here.
Do you think I look like age 26?
Again later.
All right, come on. There's one particular line I want to hear.
I mean, Helga.
Jackie, what is it?
You seen that monkey around here? He took off with my car.
He just ran by you.
It'll squish you like an insect if you keep on going.
Need to know how the Quark versus Nefarious Vid comic series ends. When are you going to play your new comic?
Okay, fine. I'm getting on that now.
Yeah. Quark comic episode 2. Ariba Amiba. A new evil was gathering in the shadowy swamps of Blackwater City. A horrific breed of monsters known as Amiboids, born in the laboratories of a twisted scientist named Dr. Nefarious.
To think, they called me insane, Lawrence. We'll see who's insane when my pets have exterminated all life on this miserable planet!
Well, that should clear things right up, sir.
How did they record their voices?
The Amiboids for the first time. He immediately executed emergency response plan number 2.
Hey, wait just a minute.
Quark then proceeded to stall for time while he coordinated the city's defenses from the women's restroom at Galaxy Burger.
Give me that thing, you lying, no good. Right. Now, where were we? From the moment I touched down, I knew the situation called for a head-on assault without hesitation. I rushed to do heroic battle with the monstrous Amiboid horde.
All right, now for the fancy stuff. Press X while I'm in the air near a wall to see my awesome wall kick move. Barbecue time!
Wait, hold on, we gotta go up here. Okay, I gotta get up there. Okay, now I see how I get up there. That looks so wrong. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that. Except I'm not. Whoa, okay. There we go. See, the good thing about those is that they refill your health. But they're one-time only things, so even if you replay the level, those things aren't going to respawn. So, and there's no other way to refill your health, so... You've pretty much got to try and get through in one life if you're trying to get the time skill point. Whoa, okay.
Thank you.
Isn't there? Yeah, there is. Okay. So you can also press R1 to aim, and you can do this. Yeah, that's a thing. I got a bad feeling I may have missed something. I did. I missed one token. Watch. 99! Oh well. No big deal. It's probably in plain sight. Also, yeah. Jesus Christ, that is annoying. Yeah. Don't ask me how, but you get paid for doing this. Getting paid to play video games? I mean, who does that? Dr. Nefarious had no choice but to flee Blackwater City in disgrace. It's almost as if it's Insomniac saw like 10 years in the future.
I will have my vengeance if it takes 1,000 years.
Dr. Nefarious was right about one thing. He and Quark would meet again, and sooner than he realized. For a true hero like Captain Quark will stop at nothing in the name of justice.
What? I held my breath.
Alright, well that's that. I think I'm gonna end the session here. I was gonna do Aquatos next, but I don't wanna record for too long, so I guess I'll see you guys on Planet Aquatos. Have a nice day.